Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, best of seven is 2-0 in favor of the team that tonight is the visitors. If you're a member of the home team squad, what is your mindset?
Worry about the first period of game three. Yes, we're down two games, but we still have the opportunity to get back in the series with the home game here in game three.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. In goal is Bobby Lou, one of Roberto Luongo's nicknames. Born in Montreal, a three-time Olympian, the last two times he finished the tournament with a gold medal. Marc-Andre Fleury gets the call to the goal crease. Half his life ago, at age 15, he was playing major junior hockey for the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles, and he dreamed of making a save that would win his team a Stanley Cup. He did just that for Pittsburgh in a Game 7 10 years later. Crosby's out there for the start. They know he can establish their style early. I'm Mike Emrick with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Pointed to Letang. Out in front. Fires. Wonderful save. To Malkin. Parkin, score! He got iron with that shot.
Crosby's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Man, that's got to be frustrating from the goaltender's perspective. You're in the right spot. You think you have the net covered, but there's just an inch or two that you don't have, and it's off the post and in.
Pittsburgh's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And he drops it to the opposite corner. Taken in at the corner by Kopetsky. Parked at the crease. Got a piece of it. Let's it go. He hit the post. Steered ahead by Kunitz. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Bergenheim. Heads along the boards. Takes that pass at center ice. Can he send it out? The Penguins will start from their own end. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. To Bergenheim. Gets that pass back again. Splendid pass through center to Kopetsky. Hammered. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Looks ahead to start something. Cranks one. Held to the glass. Angled to Jokinen. Takes it up near the boards. Lets it go. Sent back on by the blocker. The Penguins shift from defense to offense. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Malkin. Perfect centering pass. Piked in the slot. Shoots. Got it on his stick in the slot. Score! He's got his second.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Malkin's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Florida's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Scored by number
shoots one. Say.
Crosby, assisted by number 71.
Set on further, Houston, they'll have to return. Luongo's back behind his net and is able to stop it right there. Pass. Picks it up in his own end. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Huberdeau. Turned aside off the pad. Try to clear the puck, and it's lifted back out of trouble. Back in his defensive end to get it. Up the wing with it now. Look at this, a 3-on-1. Score! Off the iron and in.
Hey, His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot.
Fleury's not thinking that's his best friend anymore, off the post and in.
Just over 6 minutes still to be skated. The Penguins have just buckled once, but they still have a one-goal lead.
To Malkin. Malkin's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
Assisted by number 20.
Oh, bad giveaway there. The Penguins force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Paddled aside.
Petrovic.
And he'll hold on.
15 minutes, 45 seconds.
Face-off win here. He's got that pass at the point. Can he generate something? And he glides on to center ice. Let's go, Rister! Great stick save. Walking a thin pad save. Looks ahead to start something. Flings it. Didn't get through. Martin's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Lost it back, and that gives them time to scurry to the bench. A player change coming up for the Penguins.
The first period.
Using the point. He's got it. Roped in by Martin. Wrist shot. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. And the first frame has been completed here. Pittsburgh's got a lead of one. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. 9 for the Panthers and 4 for the Penguins. We're at the end of the period and headed to intermission.